Hi everyone, in this session we are going to learn about laws of thermodynamics. But before come to the laws of thermodynamics, let us understand the meaning of thermodynamics. So thermodynamics divide into two parts, that is thermo and dynamics. Thermo here means energy, and you know energy of many types. It can be stored form of energy or it can be transition form of energy. Transition form of energy means flowing energy, and stored form of energy is potential energy, kinetic energy, internal energy. And transition form of energy is heat and work, and they are observed at boundary of the system. And there is another classification of energy, that is conservative and non-conservative. You understand, conservative energy is that energy which can be basically conserved. So now, what is meaning of dynamics? Here the meaning of dynamics is transformation. Now what is meaning of transformation? If I say heat goes into work and work goes into heat, that is transformation. Dynamic is that part which makes energy to flow. For example, pressure is type of input due to which fluid is flowing. So pressure is dynamics, gravitational force also dynamics, and any particular thing which makes energy to flow, that is dynamics.